showed their fighting spirit by coming back twice. They went behind to a goal from Adrian Burrows. United were hit by an injury to skipper Steve Foster, but came back with a real beauty. Martin Foyle, the scorer. Plymouth's turn next. Former Manor Ground man Andy Thomas got his fourth of the season to make it 2-1. And then, with just 4 minutes to go, Mark Stein to the rescue. A Simpson corner, a glancing header, and United had won a valuable point.